Welcome back
to our channel. Woo! We're back in our house.
Finally.
Yeah, we have lights.
Yeah.
Today's a very different video.
Yeah. It's not K-pop.
No. But listen, we have loved like Justin since we were like 9.
Yeah. Now we're 20 now.
So we thought maybe it would be nice to like just react to his comeback kind of. And yeah, we love the album. So much, like, wow.
It's amazing.
It literally is. It's one of my favorites. One of them.
Yeah, same.
No one can beat Purpose, though.
No.
We're gonna react to a live performance.
I wonder if he sees this. Probably not. Probably but if you do, we love you so much.
We really do. Yeah. And I can't wait to see your door again.
Same.
And we wanna meet you.
Yeah. Yeah. Hopefully.
Yeah. And we're not gonna take our phones in your face. Just
no.
So,
respectful.
Yeah.
Yes.
We just wanna talk. Okay, we should start.
Yeah, okay. We just start.
Yes. Ooh. It's a kind of arm look.
Yeah. I'll pick up the pieces if you come undone.
His live vocals are really good.
Yes.
And they've gotten better.
Yeah, the last couple of... Maybe... What? No, the last year, I feel like he has been so much better.
Yeah, it's like... I don't know what it is, but like he's so stable when he sings live.
Yes.
And he's just like singing. He's not trying to do stuff, you know? He's just singing like him.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
Yes. I need you to hold on.
Now, this is live, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah.
And now I'm gonna like this live version more than the studio version.
Same.
It's like anyone.
Yes, oh my god, anyone live is so much better.
It hits different.
Because of the, like, the instrumentals and the voice.
Yeah, he's like, he does different things. Different things with his voice. Justin, when is a live album coming, please?
We need it.
Yes.
Oh my god, we're going to listen. No, we're going to hear this song live.
Yes, we are. We have to. You have to.
You have to sing this.
Of course, it's a single. He has to sing it.
Of course.
Of course. Yeah, okay, we just stop.
Yeah. Looking for answers in a place I know. Say like
his ones.
Yeah, but like I love how he's comfortable on the stage.
Yeah, me too.
And like he has fun now. Like before I felt like he
had to do it. Like he had to do this and had to do that to like because it was his job, you know.
Yeah.
And now it looks like he's enjoying his
And he's making music that he loves.
Yeah, not just music other people would love.
Yeah.
He's just being him and
yes.
I love him. Like, I can't wait to see him on tour and when he's actually happy, you know?
Yeah.
I'm getting emotional talking about it now. I should stop.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should listen. Somebody, I will be there for you. His runs are insane.
Yes, he's the king's runs.
Justin, if you see this, please have a song with either BTS or if not, Jungkook.
Yeah.
Because he's a fan too, you know. Yes. And that would be amazing.
And we would die.
Yeah. The thing I want the most in life, even more than a Justin and Ariana collab, oh, yeah. Which we got, by the way.
Yeah.
But it's Justin and BTS.
Yeah, imagine them performing together.
No.
Imagine Justin dancing.
I was gonna say that. Oh, imagine, God. Like, J-Hope teaching him the moves, you know?
Wow.
No.
You have to do it.
Yeah. That would be legendary. You know, you would make history. Everyone. Yes. Together. That would be... Yes. I don't know how this video is gonna turn out.
No.
It was... I don't know, even know what we're talking about.
No.
And if you enjoyed and if you stayed until this moment...
Just please like and subscribe.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.